It's the final of the men's 110 meters hurdles. It could be very special. There's Alan Johnson watching, one of the finest hurdlers of all time.